Because when you give people stuff for free, they don't always use it and take advantage of it. You think about it, anytime you ever gave somebody, they've abused it most of the time. But when people make an investment, not spending money, there's a difference between you tricking off money, you're spending it, or you feel like you're making an investment, you take it, a class or whatever.